What's up, everybody? How's it going? Let's play some Animal Crossing here, shall we? Let's get up into this thing. One second. Hey. Come on. I need to create a source projector so I can actually see what I'm doing as well. And let's do it. Sweet. It seems like everyone's online, huh? Everyone is mostly playing this. Nice. Yeah, some stragglers. So now I did play for a tiny little bit earlier. Yesterday, day before. So I'm not too far at all. I have my tent. I started getting my first blueprints. Collecting a lot of cherries and branches. So, yeah, that's about where we're at right now. I'm still getting everything all set. No, this does keep real time, doesn't it? Happy Tuesday. Cavile. Oh yeah. Recommend if you visit other islands, update your photo title comment. Okay. Bye now, Tom. Why is my silly ass? I'm trying to keep my messenger up for work as well, too, but maybe not. Let's go shake some shit. Pick up cherries. Is there anything I should be doing? Let's see here. Oh, I need to learn how to fish. Talk to people. Collect bugs. Build stuff. Oh, so then what is this now? Oh, recipes collected, okay. Plant flowers, which I don't know how to do yet. Fruit that I've sold. Hey, so do I need to, like, eat in this thing at all? To, like, not die? I'm sure it's probably not that morbid, huh? Seashells. Horror Lord. Decorator. Make a custom thingamajig. Alright. I don't? Okay, that's good. So what should I do? Just talk to people? Thank you. Alright, well, let's see what crafting supplies I have so far. Maybe he wants to buy stuff. What should I do? That's a good question. I don't have an axe yet, Bella. I think I need to go catch bugs and butterflies and fishes. Let me sell some cherries. I don't have the thing to make an axe yet. I don't have the blueprints for it. I just got my first 1,000 bells. That's how early into this I am. Rocks. I'll break open rocks, dig up the whole tree. Yay! I think that's it. Let's see if this box has anything for me. Nope. I can make a rod, a net, a campfire, a bench, and a leaf umbrella. That is all that I can make so far. So maybe I need to go catch some shit and go fishing. And then maybe afterwards I can cut some shit. Oh, let me go do that. I didn't do that since I'm right here. We'll get this shit going here soon enough. Okay, I don't need to do that yet. Let's do your toy, fucker. Mm-hmm. Yes! A yellow butterfly. Alright. How do I get over to the other side of the water? Does that happen later on? Do I build like a bridge or something? Get it! What do I do? I got a fish! Sea bass. C+. Let's do that shit again. Oh, seashells. Oh, I got a boot. Get a fish. Come on. Yes. I caught a dab. Not bad. The tranquil life. Come on, fish fucker. Get it. Oh, no. I am fine. Oh, what is this? This is new. Oh, this is... okay. That's right. I haven't gone to this part yet. You know what's sad? I was more looking forward to playing this than Doom. That's pretty funny, isn't it? Oh, hey, what's up there, bodybuilding bird? You weirdo. Pick up the branch. What's up, Cameron? How are you, man? Bitch fish. Bitch fish. Oh, yeah, let me throw my Beelzebub on here. Hello. What do I got here? Giant clam. Cherries. Venus comb. Sea bass. More cherries. Cardboard box. I don't even know what I want to do with that. Oh, did I take them off just now? What do I want to do with the stone? Anything at all? Yeah, what are you? I want to catch one more fish because the last one did not work. There we go. Come on. Sweet. Where are you at? You're just over here. Yeah, let's swap it with what? I will swap it with a stone. Let's party. Alright, let's go sell some stuff. Tin bucket toolbox. Yeah, let me make some more stuff. I want to build a house. See, now I can make an axe, Bella. Give me money! Or give me miles. Whatever. So the boot that I got, nice. Dab. Horse mackerel. Sea bass. Alright. Let's see some more recipes here. Flimsy axe. Bonfire. Tea torch. Wooden table mirror. Log stakes. Birdhouse. Recycled boots. Alright. So do I at some point get to the point where I can, like, make walls and, like, a house and, like, a roof and all that good stuff, too? Like, eventually, I'm guessing? Can't I just give you all the creatures at once, though? And what if, does anything happen if I don't want Tom Nook to send my bugs and fishes to his museum curating friend? And is there any reason for me to keep any of this stuff? Creature. Mm-hmm. Leathers. Flimsy watering can. Alright. I think I got one more piece to give you here. No. Oh, did I already give you anything? Ah, okay. Thanks, Bella. Well, won't the fish get stinky if I display it? And what do I do with a Venus comb? Can't get to do anything else with him. No, I don't want to hit that. Alright, let me sell you some shit. So do I want to hold on to, like, this giant clam or horse mackerel or this sand dollar? Actually, the clumps of weeds I can sell, they're saying. I wish I could sell more things at once instead of just one thing at a time. Yeah. Give me some bells, bitches. Oh, can I click on multiple stuff? Oh, okay. I didn't realize I could do that. Thank you. Let's do it. And just like that, I have 3,000 bells. That's exciting. Oh, I should go get that stone that I fucking dropped. Alright. Fishing rod, net. I need wood. I need tree branches. Wood and a campfire. Tiki torch. Boots. Nope, got her. Leaf umbrella. What does the leaf umbrella do? Alright, let's go find some. Let's go find a stone. And more wood. Can I reorganize this too? No. There we go. Now, do I get to a spot where I get more inventory slots at all? Because it seems like this, like the slots would go by very quickly. Hey, catch that. Have I talked to you yet? Hey. 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 I've talked to you, haven't I? I'm Alright, let's sell some shit. And make an axe. Cherries. Do you know what I do with the cardboard box at all? Is there any reason to keep that? This yet? No. I still need to get that. Let's leave it alone. There we go. Let's put the switch down here. Can I actually do anything with this switch at all? I could turn it on. Looks like that's all it does, yeah. Smart person. Thank you. Hell yeah. I like it. Because the switch should always be next to the bed. Let's put the radio over here too then. No. There we go. I hope no one steals my Switch. Make sure I'm not missing anything here. Alright. Where's my axe? Do I eventually cut down the whole tree or no? It doesn't look like it, huh? Oh, I missed. Oh, what did I just get? Oh, my axe broke. Sons of bitches. Does the tree grow back if I do that? Have I talked to you yet? I'm sure I have. Yeah. Yeah, Cameron, if I dig up the tree, does it grow back eventually? Or am I without a tree ever again? Thank you. wood and soft wood. Hardwood, iron nugget. Wooden. Nice. What do the log stakes do? Is that for like building a fence? Okay. Thanks, Cam. Man, 30 bells. Man, you're skimping on me there, Timmy. The axe I can't use to break up rocks, right? Not yet. I would probably get a pick at some point, I would imagine. Maybe I'll just try it and see what happens. Uh-oh. Ah! No! So now I need to get, like, some medicine, basically. Or will my sting eventually go away if I just don't do anything about it? Okay. I didn't know I could do this too. Ah, medicine. There we go. Oh, they'll teach me how to make it? Okay, cool. Do I want to get this tin bucket or toolbox for any particular reason while it's in the store for today? Like, the toolbox really doesn't say like what it has in it at all. Is it just a decoration? Just cosmetic? Okay, cool. Alright. Hay bed. Ocarina. Wooden block toy. Wash tub. Stone stool. Frying pan. Hey, I can almost pay off my moving expenses. This is exciting. Oh, you said non-raccoon people. Okay. Let's go find somebody else.
Mm-hmm.
Hawker. Are they angry? Is there something I need to do to make them not angry? Oh, hold on. I probably gotta learn it first. That's right. Hold on. Wasp nest and clump of weeds. Alright. Let's go do this. Where are you at? So tranquil. Yeah, look at all these weeds. Thank you. Yep, there with the axe. Get back here. Hey, get back here. Damn it! All my shit keeps breaking. Alright, now I can pay off my moving expenses. That's exciting. I don't owe you any more money, Tom Nook. Damn it. Yay! All is right with the world again. I need to make an X. To make a net. Oh no, I don't have enough. Sons of bitches! But I can make a birdhouse. And I can make a hay bed. And a wash tub. I can make some log steaks. How many steaks do I get? 3? Ah, okay, hold on. I gotta go put some shit up then. Hey, how do I dig up the tree if I ate the fruit, or do I need the shovel to do that first? So. Okay, so I still need to do that. Alright. Cool. How do I move this thing? There we go. Ah, thank you. Whatever, no room. There we go. Right here, side of the tree. No, let's not do that. I thought so too. Motherfucker. Perfect. I thought that hay bed could be something that I could lay down on, but apparently not. Hmm. I can lay down on it? Oh, I didn't know I could do that. Outdoor naps. I like it. That's exciting. All right, I should go. So what is the rule? What do I need to do? I need to find a tent for this fucking guy somewhere where he's got plenty of room. Is that what it is? Do I not have a thingy? I don't. Dang it. I can't catch any of those. I didn't realize I didn't have my net. Damn it all to hell. Anything? No. Can't make a workbench yet because I need an iron nugget. I wonder what the ocarina does. Is that just furniture also too? Or decoration? Oh, I still need fucking stuff. Alright. Interesting. So should I just be picking up weeds everywhere as I go? Pretty much, right? Go get it, bitch. And I could totally see how someone can lose all day playing this. And why this is a very good idea for a digital purchase. Absolutely. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come nibble, fucker. Oh! Like I said, I was laughing at myself. I'm like, do I want to play Doom or Animal Crossing? So let's do Animal Crossing. And I still have that silly-ass fucking Phantasy Star Online game that I just got, too. But I gotta say it right off the bat, I already enjoyed this much more than Stardew Valley. Hey neighbors, I'll go ahead and pick up your weeds for you, since you guys don't seem to care about your environment. All you care about is just working out, you fucking bird. Here, let me go ahead and grab these around you, since you're not doing anything. Don't mind me. Open the window here a little bit. Oh, excuse me. I think I've talked to you, haven't I? What is this? Does this mean anything here? This glowing thing right here? It can't do anything about it. You guys see that? What does that do? Anything at all? Buried money. Okay. Cool. Alright. Come on, fish fucker. Whatever. Whatever. Jerk face. Oh man, I cannot win with these stupid fish. Oh, I saw this once before too. What do I do with that? I have so many questions. Ah, the slingshot. That's right. Go sell some shit. Okay. Let me look at my passport. Where do you see the villagers' names? Dang it, I need slingshots. What does that 1 of 10 mean on the top of my screen next to the phone? What did I get? Now I have almost no miles. Wop, wop, wop. Probably the same shit that was for sale already, right? Yeah. That's everything. Oh, I didn't get any tree branches. Son of a bitch. More tree branches! Sons of bitches. Are the tree branches just laying on the ground? Or can I hack up a tree to get branches also? I don't happen to see any just laying around lately. Whatever. Why can't I throw this? There we go. Hey, Cameron, is a couple of things. Is there, can I get tree branches any other way other than just finding them on the ground? Because I can't seem to find any. And for two, what does the top left of the screen mean when I have 1 of 10? Looks like an apple. Do I need to get 10 apples for some reason? Get your ass back here. Come on, come get it. Aw, I scared him. Ah, okay. Shake trees for branches. Oh, okay. Solid. Sweet, I just needed that one. Is he even gonna take any more of my stuff? I don't think so. Let's do black. Hell yeah. So now will there be a house in place of where my tent is right now, or do I get the place where my house goes? I gotta know these things. Nice at 5 a.m. Okay, and do I get to make it a big old house, or like is it the same size on the outside or what? Let's do it. What is this exterior decorator thing again? Ah, okay. I gotcha. This is what I was looking for, custom design. Which is the one I gotta talk to, like, people? Haven't I talked to everyone yet? Flowers, which I have not done yet. Does that mean I haven't talked to all my neighbors today yet? I guess that's what that means. I should go talk to... Who am I missing? How many neighbors do I have? Two? Three? I've talked to you. Oh, nice. So what did I just get there? Stones. Clay. Alright. Oh, and an iron nugget. Sweet! Well, this is exciting. I'll tell you what. I'll talk to him. Yeah, so I have two neighbors, right? Because I wonder why I didn't get the thing for talking to my neighbors today. How do I grab the bug? Ah, damn it. Oh, just the regular flimsy net would have done it? Son of a bitch. Makes me sad. There breaks that. Hey, Cameron, how many neighbors am I supposed to have? Because I'm supposed to be able to, like, get some achievement for talking to all my neighbors every day, and I thought I've done that, but it hasn't given me it for today. Dang it, I need more tree branch. Well, I was just looking, it doesn't look like it's a one-time thing. See, check it out. It's in here. Island togetherness. Yeah, I've tried to talk to your neighbors every day. And I just got the one for... I got the one for the 23rd, and now this one, it says 2 of 10, I don't know what that is. I mean, is there only two neighbors? So would that mean I gotta do the next two tomorrow? And then I just gotta do that every day for a few days until I get to 10? Ooh, what is this? I see. Hey, random question. If I'm playing this handheld, does touchscreen work on this? No? Aw, bummer, dude. Ain't that about a bitch. Why can't I craft it? Oh, pockets are full. I gotta make a call. I'll be right back, guys.